I don't think today's coaches, Frank Solich and Bob Stoops, will have any trouble getting their team ready to play. Nor will we have any trouble getting everybody dressed in crimson ready to go from Norman, Oklahoma. As ABC Sports presents our Burger King College Football Today, and it's the number one and number two teams in the BCS rankings set to do battle. Bob Stoops, only his second year, has never beaten Nebraska as a player or a coach. Frank Solich, longtime assistant to Tom Osborne, now in his third season, and he's got this program right where he wants it. The 79th meeting of Oklahoma and Nebraska, and it's underway. Judd Davies picks up the short kick, and he got it out. First down, Nebraska.
Checking off, first play of the game.
Straight ahead he goes, and a nice run across the 30. Dan Alexander, look at our chilly starting lineup. Here's the offensive front, and it's a dandy. Volk, Fanoti, Rayola might be the best center in the country. Hochstein and Shaw. Willie Miller leads the way as the fullback. You've seen Dan Alexander carry. Wistrom's a dangerous tight end. Davison and Newcomb, second down and three. On the option, Crouch will keep. First down and a lot more across the 40. And he's out to the 46-yard line. His toughness. Here's the Chili's front wall. They're undersized, but they're quick. The Corey crew, Heineke, Fisher, Klein, and Callens. The linebacking four is a good one. Stephen Marshall, Rocky Kalmus is a Butkus candidate. And in the secondary, and they're improving week in and week out. Thompson, Thatcher's a big play man. Williams, maybe the best strong safety in the conference. And Derek Strait is the other corner. First down, Nebraska from the 46. This time straight ahead and stood up immediately is Dan Alexander. Second down and 10 from the 46. High backfield behind Crouch on the keeper. Eric Crouch broke one tackle, but he won't get away from the next two. From just outside the 48. And they go down the middle to the tight end, Wistrom, and it's a first down. And a first down, Cornhuskers at the Sooners, 39. Crouch drops back off play action, wants it all. Man wide open, got him. And it's Davison.
Touchdown.
Touchdown. 39 yards.
Frank Solich told us on this field yesterday, he's got a little twinkle in his eye. Frank doesn't divulge a lot.
Methodically moves down the field and takes a 7-0 lead. The top-ranked team in the country looking all the part in the first 3 minutes. A wide-open Matt Davison on the strike from Crouch for the touchdown.
Two highest-scoring teams in the nation. You expect a few points to be scored.
Here's the kick. Antoine Savage picks it up, looking for an alley and got out to the 25-yard line.
Was named captain after only knowing his teammates for 4 months.
From the 25, Heupel had it batted in the air. Their left-handed quarterback, Romero Duncan. Burcham is the leader there, a former walk-on, Skinner and Kempenick. The running backs and wide receivers, Seth Luttrell's the fullback, Little Quentin Griffin, all 5'6" of them, the tail. Smith, the tight end, Savage and Wolfolk, the wide receivers, but three receiver group in there for Heupel. Here comes a blitz. Josh fires in out of the hands of his intended receiver, Trent Smith. And it's a holding call against the Huskers. Trail by a touchdown. First down by Pendleton. Here's an end around. Antoine Savage, he got the corner. Savage, another first down, a pickup of close to 13. Quentin Griffin now flanking Josh Heupel in the shotgun. Heupel flush from the pocket. He's going to keep it, and he paid the price. The Nebraska defensive front, Kelsey, Lohr, Schlechta, who's already made a big play, and Kyle Vandenbosch is their emotional leader on that front wall. Shanley, Carlos Polka, Butkus candidate, and Randy Stella, who just made the last tackle. And the secondary looks like this. Craver, possibly on his way to an all-Big 12 performance. Hooker, Walker, and Sweeney. Second down, 11.
Here they come.
Heupel, plenty of time. Man open. Got him inside the 45. Third down and two. Trying to keep their opening march alive of the Sooners at the Cornhusker 44. Pressure coming. Pass incomplete. Intended for Wolf Oakable that time. And here's a dangerous return man, Joe Walker, awaiting the punt from Jeff Ferguson.
This one sails out of bounds. Let's see where they're going to mark this.
It's going to be a good one.
They're going to stop inside the 10 at the 9. On the keeper, Crouch goes down, a loss of 2. They must have heard you. They're trying to take it up a notch on 2nd and 12 for the defense. Miller, the fullback, and he's into the secondary. What a Miller. Across the 40, all the way out to midfield. Cheer. First down at midfield. Crouch now play action, drops to throw again. Wistrom's wide open on a crossing pattern. And it's another Nebraska first down.
Yeah, and a lot of those have been passes, which you wouldn't think.
On first down, they'll try the fullback again. This time, a gain of 2.
Offense, there is no doubt about that.
Crouch will keep it. And he's free, Eric Crouch. Great speed. They aren't going to get it. Memorial Stadium has seen Nebraska take it down the field twice in a hurry. Top-ranked Huskers 14, Oklahoma nothing.
Oklahoma feels the pressure offensively now. Not only to score points, but to keep the ball and keep it away from Nebraska.
Out to about the 24-yard line from the 25. First down, Oklahoma. This is their first run of the game. Quentin Griffin, about 2. Second down and 8.
Here it comes.
There's out of the flat, an open receiver, but incomplete. Maybe a blitz coming from the secondary. They back out of it. Heupel fires across the middle. This time he's got his man, Savage, shot into the 45-yard line. All 3 wideouts down to the bottom of your screen. Heupel's going to roll that way. Josh throws off his back foot. Still got it there. Complete. Very close to another first down.
That's a cubby there.
Heupel's going to throw the deep out. It's incomplete. And score on this drive would certainly change the complexion and the emotional state of the Sooners. Heupel across the middle. Tough catch. And a good one by Wilco. Down to the 31-yard line. That drill helped the cause there. Here comes a safety blitz. Heupel throws. Wolfolk. And it's out of hook and letter. Is it Elvis Peacock all over? No, not quite. Ronaldo works. Pumped out of bounds.
Your team had a little fun with your offense.
At the 26-yard line. Heupel. They give him time. He's going deep. Got a man. Overshot. Antoine Savage, or he would have had a touchdown. They've got a 3rd and 4 here. Again, the Huskers black shirts come up close to the line. Here they come. Everybody coming. Heupel. Shot his intended receiver, Trent Smith. Cheers, 40.
So
they're
going
to ask him for a bigger kick than that. Up 43.
Help us get started.
On the way. I think he's got it. And he took it in the air. No. Just missed. Had plenty of distance. And the last drive was 91 yards. And here's Buckhalter off
nearly 47 points a game.
On 2nd and 3, pitch to Buckhalter. And penalty markers down, and they have a holding call against Nebraska. John Laurie's our referee, and there's the holding call.
Jennifer said that he means as much to our offense as the quarterback.
Looked like a broken play, and Crouch goes down. Went to Wistrom, the tight end.
Three-man line.
Crouch, straight drop. Play action, fires, complete to Davison, and they've got another 3rd and long. We talked about him this week. Here he is on the option keeper. Oh, boy, did he get pasted. He got hit, actually, by his own man. One of them, of course, may have a great crack at all the marbles in the Orange Bowl. Flags are down as Buckhalter is dropped at the line of scrimmage.
Illegal motion. Offense. The penalty is declined. Down. Yeah.
Slip screen. Calmus blew that up. Oh, what a play by Calmus. His own 20. High snap. Hayden Fowler handles it. Wobbly kick. Thatcher waves everybody off, and he'll take the fair catch at the 25-yard line.
I haven't been this nervous in a long time.
Billy, the All-American, over 1,000 yards in that 52 season. Here's Quentin Griffin just trying to get a yard, and he can't.
You're nuts. These guys up here, all they're just poking around. You don't know whether they're coming or whether they're not.
Across the middle, find the open man. Jennings in a slot on the right side. Here's a shovel pass, but well read by the Nebraska defense in the first quarter.
Here they come.
Blitz coming again.
Heupel
fires wide open. Got his man across midfield. And Cottrell, the fullback. He's got it to the 41-yard line. That ends quarter number one. From Norman. All Nebraska, 14-0, but the Sooners have something going. ABC Sports presentation of college football will continue after this message and a word from our ABC station. Josh Heupel's completed 8 balls to 5 different receivers so far.
Here they go.
Here they come after him again. Quick read. He went over the middle. Carlos Polk almost intercepted that ball. Willie Miller, the fullback, had one for 43 to help set that score up. And here goes Heupel. He's going to do a little bit of crouch. Keep it. Get what he can, and he got a lot more than he expected. Out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Wirtz and Latrell flanking Heupel.
Here they come.
Josh going to get rid of it in a hurry. Nobody over there. Incomplete. 3 wideouts to the top of your screen. Here comes a blitz from inside. Heupel has time now. Running out. Throws. Got a man open. Got him. Inside the 5 is Curtis Fagan. And all 5, 6 of them. They're going to give it to him, and he's going to score. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Sometime the point after. The lead is cut in half. Josh Heupel got him down close. Quentin Griffin found a little avenue to the end zone. 14-7. He's been there so many years before, but they haven't been there this year before. So his team fights back into contention in this one, and now they kick away to Joe Walker. Walker from the 2, Pollard at the 13. Unable to slow this guy down so far, though. Play fake by Crouch. Plenty of time. Deep middle. Picked. Almost intercepted. Almost intercepted twice.
He's just not a real refined passer.
First incompletion for Crouch. Now on the option pitch. Buck Parker. Broke one tackle. Got out to about the 19. 3rd and 5. Their shortest third down of the day so far. It's Crouch to throw. It's batted in the air. And Nebraska. Dan Hayden fell. Gets the kick away, but Thatcher may have a shot at this one. Has to backpedal. Takes it at the 18. And he's going down at the 20. Great coverage in Miami for all the marbles. January 3rd on ABC. Here's a swing pass out on the flat to Mackey. And Mackey's got it all the way out to the 36-yard line.
Many games because of injuries.
First down at the 36. Here comes a blitz. Heupel's going to go long. Got a man out there. Oh, making the catch. He did make the catch. At the 30 is Wolfolk. He one-handed it. Tipped in the air and on his back, he grabs it.
Doesn't know where the ball is, but when he sees Wolfolk look back, he looks back. Oh, nice job.
He had to stop the play, but the receiver maintains focus and concentration on the ball. Tremendous.
Here's a quick opener to Griffin. He got about a yard, maybe two. Now they're inside.
Here they come.
Nebraska's 30-yard line, and they whistle the play dead.
Delay the game. Offense, 5 yards. Replay second down.
Second down at 14. Heupel quickly over the middle, threw it behind Josh Norman, who, even if they don't get all of this, they want to get a little bit more for their field goal kicker. Everybody coming again. Heupel going to loft it long. Man out there. He's got him. Curtis Fagan. Touchdown, Oklahoma. You can live by the blitz. Sometimes you can die by the blitz. 34-yard touchdown. Out of the Fletcher holds. Kick is up and good. We told you not to go clean the gutters. We've cleaned up the scoreboard. Tied at 14.
To get deep. And then he threw it way across the field. Laid it out in front of him.
Let him run under it. Duncan's kick is a deep one. Joe Walker will bring it from 2 yards up in the end zone. And he's pasted again before he got to the 15. This is the 3rd start for Nebraska inside their own 14 or worse. But one time they went 91 yards. This time, on the option. Out to about the 19. Duke says emotion will last you one series. Then it's football. On the option, keeper is Crouch. And Eric's full house backfield now. The power eye. And it's Eric Crouch to keep it again, and down he goes. A one-gap team just trying to plug in there and let the linebackers clean up. Second down, 11. Crouch wants to throw a screen. Fades it out there, incomplete, intended. Tie game at 14 in the second quarter. Crouch play action. Here comes a blitz. He got around it. Man open across the middle, but he threw behind Davison. Yard. Look, third and goal. Oklahoma just outside the Nebraska one-yard line. They have not led in this football game. And Griffin to the line of scrimmage. It's kind of a tight angle for a left-footed kicker from that hash. It's a 19-yard field goal attempt to try to give the Sooners the lead. And he does. The special teams is what set up the 3 points and the Oklahoma lead. It was Josh Norman on that play that set up the Sooners close. Now they lead by three. Set to kick away, and Newcomb will walk their way to the other end. Joe Walker, 2 yards deep, will take a knee. So the Huskers or the Sooners have won 11 national titles. Both these teams have those kind of plans this year. Here's the end around on the pitch to Bobby Newcomb. Hit in the backfield, and down he goes. Good piece. Second down, 16. Crouch, plenty of time. Wide open is Newcomb across the middle. But Palmas has got him all wrapped up. Or more. Crouch blitz. Incomplete, intended for Wistra. This time, Haydenfeld gets it away. But Thatcher's got a shot at it from the 32. J.T. Thatcher got a block. Across the 45 to the 46. But the clubs are in the hand of the Sooners now. 17 straight points. And Heupel back to throw again. Throws. Completed. What a nice hit in the open field by Joe Walker. Looking at an OU offense with a second and 11. Heupel across the middle. Found his receiver inside. Hit field and down. Close to a first down. At the 45. Let's see if they keep it on the ground on third and one. Nebraska may have jumped in the neutral zone. Might be a free play for Heupel. Deep for Savage. Another flag down, and Savage came down with the football.
Local foul against defense. Offside. That penalty is declined. Pass interference on the defense. That penalty
is first down. With a 3-point lead, Oklahoma's got it first and goal at the Nebraska 8-yard line. End around. Josh Norman. Points in the last 11 and a half minutes. Bobby Newcomb would like to change the complexion of it. He's the kind of guy that can, but it's Walker again. He'll have to take it 4 yards in the end zone. From the 20. They'll try it the old-fashioned way, and that doesn't work either.
And they blew a tire.
They did. Crouch trying to put some air back in it. But he's brought down after only about a 2-yard gain. And now Eric's looking at third and eight again. Slip screen to Newcomb, and Newcomb dropped it. This time they've got the return on. Nice kick. J.T. Thatcher camps under it at the 21. Made the first man miss. Thatcher to about the 27, maybe the 28-yard team. Josh Heupel. Penalty markers fly in.
Substitution infraction, Oklahoma.
And Oklahoma. They'll keep it on the ground. Griffin.
They were the first two.
As you saw that, three of those are three and out, so those are quick. Heupel throws a block for Griffin. Didn't get a first down. Got it.
This is where you don't want to make a mistake.
Not before halftime with a 10-point lead. So they keep it safe and on the ground. And after the 31-yard line is...
Newcomb has run back six kicks for touchdowns in his career.
Bobby has to wave everybody out of the way.
I wouldn't
kick
it.
To let it go.
I wouldn't kick it to him either.
And that took a long time. In fact, I think they're going to put some clock back on here if they can slow down the crowd. I guess they're not. I thought that thing rolled dead before the clock ran out, but the officials will let him head to the locker room. 24-14, number two, Oklahoma leading number one, Nebraska. And J.T. Thatcher is back waiting for Antoine Savage on a line drive kick that will go out of the back of the end zone.
To running what we do best, and defensively, we just got to go up and make the play and not let them have the big play like they've been getting.
Coach, thank you very much.
From the shotgun, first down at the 35. Heupel across the middle, draped all over Savage, scoring runs they've had today. Here's the end around. They scored a touchdown on this earlier. Fagan, this time Nebraska's all over it defensively. Here to open up the third quarter defensively. Heupel in trouble, throws, almost intercepted. Wolfolk had a hand on it, but... Dropped a couple already inside the 20. That's what he'll try to do here. High, lazy kick. And trying to make the catch. First down at the 20. Let's see if they go to the ground game. Crouch will keep it. Cartwheeled by Rocky Kalman. That's not good. Crouch on second and eight. Keeps it. He's got a first down. He's got a bunch more. Out to the 40. They've got something working with the offense. Crouch drops back in trouble. And down he goes, back at the 30. Torrence Marshall, the linebacker. And it's Crouch from the shotgun. Eric's in trouble again. Down he goes again. Callens made the first hit in bucket and long situation. And now it's third and long. 27 to go. Crouch straight drop. Sideline intercepted. Derek straight. And straight might go straight to the end.
This is not where Nebraska wants to be. This is not their comfort zone. Third and long, drop back passing. This is not what they like to do, and they don't do it very well.
They just became a hero. Derek Straight on a 32-yard interception return for a touchdown. And again, the deep kick. And now the crowd is deafening. Crouch on a pitch. Alexander. Strong run by Alexander, his best of the day, good for nine. Second down a yard. Willie Miller might have gotten there.
Would they go for it on fourth down? I doubt it.
Pretty deep in their own territory. Crouch will try to do it himself. I'll tell you what, he didn't get much, but he got enough. First and 10, Nebraska. Crouch on the option, hit by Marshall again, a loss of a yard.
Hurry.
Second and 12. Here's a screen to Newcomb. Bobby Newcomb dangerous in the open field. They close in on him.
But not today. Not yet.
Power eye again. Third and 3. First down. Dan Alexander. I'd love to be in on their coaches' meetings. Straight give to Alexander.
Got a little earlier.
Got a pass look in there now, but it's the option. Crouch will keep it. Swarmed under. Third and 6 for Crouch. Wisterman in there with 3 wideouts. It's Newcomb with a diving catch. And I think he's got the first down. So it hasn't been easy. First down at the 48. still only gotten it to the 46-yard line of OU. Crouch play fake. Running for his life, throws incomplete. Wistrom, the intended receiver. And Nebraska, for the life of them, trying to keep this drive alive. On the option. Crouch hit, kept his balance, but went down. Josh Norman. That's Thatcher. Waiting the kick. High. Punt. Going to go all the way to the end zone on the fly. Ash Heupel, who's been nothing short of brilliant again today. Quentin Griffin. And out of this one a little bit. Heupel lofts one, and there is the interception. Troy Watchmore.
Pass interference on the offense.
Whoa.
Penalty is fine. First down.
There's the two. Mark that one down with 3:22 to go, third quarter. Here's the stretch. The handoff to Alexander. He's got a fight to get back to the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Crouch can change a game in the bat of an eye. He's got that kind of speed. He drops the throw. Going to try to do it with his arm. Davison out of bounds.
On area. They don't make this, and they go for it on fourth.
Newcomb in motion toward the ball. Crouch across the middle. Newcomb with a catch. And now do they go? Crouch has got three wide receivers at his disposal. Throws incomplete. Way behind it. Oklahoma first down at its own 34-yard line. Heupel across the middle, completes it to Fagan, and a penalty marker down.
Personal foul, rough passer, 15 yards, the end of the run. First down.
Josh says you can see a look in the defense's eyes when they blitz me, and it doesn't pay off. Here's a fake and an option to Griffin. Griffin on the left side all the way down to the 30 to win this football game. Second down, a yard. Heupel to throw for it. Across the middle, beautiful play defensively by Joe Walker. They're going to bring the heat and penalty markers.
Ball start offense, 5 yards. Replay, third down.
Nebraska needs a stop or a turnover again. Heupel to throw. Josh, getting pressure, is going to do it on his own. Got it. Down to the 33-yard line on a first down. Final minute, third quarter. Receiver. Now he's in the hunt. Quick throw. Complete out to Mackey. And Mackey's dropped. Final play of the third. Heupel in trouble. They finally get to him and drop him back at the 40-yard line. And that may have taken him out of field goal range as well. That's the end of three. ABC Sports presentation of college football will continue after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Newcomb and Walker back there. They'd like to save this thing before it goes into the end zone. And they still have to call fair catch. And it reaches the end zone. They need him now. They trail by 17 from their own 20-yard line of the Huskers. Crouch, late pitch. Newcomb tiptoes out of bounds. New Memorial Stadium record crowd. Third down and inches. Leans forward and got the first down. First down, Nebraska. Crouch, quick drop, quick throw. Completes it across the 35 to John Gibson. Davison, another touchdown pass to open the score. Crouch, plenty of time. Throws, Davison's got it. And he spins to the 41-yard line. On the option. He'll keep it. Only got to the 40, though. Rocky Kalmus is there to meet him again.
Defensive captain.
Crouch in second and 8's got an open field behind him now. Nice move inside the 30. Eric Crouch to the 25-yard line. A long give to the I-backs who have been struggling all day, and Buckholder. And Oklahoma will blitz. And the quick reads to Davison. Davison lost the ball. And Oklahoma's got it. 11 minutes, 5 seconds left to play. Heupel on a crossing route, in and out of the hands of the intended receiver. Nice play.
The offensive coordinator back then.
Here's Heupel from the spread. Throw and complete.
And that's what he did.
And you saw Chuck Long in the middle of those assistant coaches. Great Iowa quarterback who's added his own little twist to things. And Heupel's going to go down. Jason Lohr. High snap. Here's the kick. Can Bobby Newcomb pull a Johnny Rogers from the 30? Loses the ball. He covered it himself. I believe, anyway, he got back on it. He did. Crouch on a keeper. Broke a tackle across the 40. Crouch out to midfield.
Almost
broke it open. Tom. From midfield. Crouch to throw. Pump fakes. Going deep. Out of bounds.
And Rocky Calmus is a great leader for this part.
I tell you, they've got a lot of speed in the defensive secondary. They've got a lot of speed in their linebacking corps.
Still has the hair. Still got the hair working. Third and 10 for Crouch. Got a man open. Davison thrown behind him. Nebraska punts. Wide snap. Hayden Fell handled it, and he kicked it a mile. 8 yards deep in the end zone between these two clubs, and right now the Sooners own it. Heupel to Griffin on a handoff to Griffin. Knocked off to Steedapp. That's a lot of yards. I don't care who you're running against. Here's Heupel on a keeper. Josh Heupel. First down. Slides out to the 34. And he's got another first down for his team at the 35-yard line. That's Griffin, and he's stopped at the line of scrimmage. They have an OU number one in front of it. Here's a give to Griffin. And again, they stop him.
There won't be anybody asking him the offense to defense and vice versa. Want some new players in.
Heupel, not a keeper. Mentioned Josh's dad's name is Ken. In desperate need of a big play. Trying to get a block kick and a flag down. They tried to go after Ferguson, and it didn't pay off. Keo Craver.
Thing from the right side. Looked like the punter kicked that ball to the left.
They fake the end around, play action. Josh Heupel in trouble. Now he pulls it down and off he goes. Heupel's got a first down to the 30-yard line. It traveled 18 and another first down, but flags flying.
Dead ball.
Boy, do you ever.
Ball start offense, 5 yards, replay.
And with the same players, similar to what Bob Stoops is doing here. He's got most of the same players. He's just turned this program around. And
we'll draw a play to Griffin.
Griffin
inside the 25. On a blitz. Griffin can't get away.
I think he'd be lieutenant governor. I think Stoops would be the governor.
They could run on the Sooner party.
Yeah.
Heupel throws a dart complete. Out of bounds and a first down. Under 3 minutes. See if they go back to Griffin on the ground. They will. And he gets back to the line of scrimmage in Norman, Oklahoma.
Amen, brother.
You won't even need a mask to have a good time tonight. Griffin for two. A long time in Soonerland. Griffin stops for a loss is Howard Katz. Quentin Griffin on a sweep. He's close to the first down. Out of bounds in college football right now, unless you're a Nebraska Cornhuskers fan. Crouch to throw. Deep toss on the sideline, incomplete. And probably 2 million will tell you that they were here by the end of the season. Crouch out of bounds. As they're about to go to 7-0 and drop Nebraska to 7-1. And another overthrow, kind of the story of the day. Crouch will keep it. And down he goes. Barry Holloman. And now the emotions can flow. Takes it. That's Jason White, the backup quarterback, who takes the knee. And Oklahoma spots number one Nebraska 14 points. They storm back with 31 of their own, and they win it going away. They now are the number one team in the country. And what's been 30? 14 years since they saw one this good in 87. That was a number two Oklahoma team over number one Nebraska. 13 years later, it's deja vu all over again.
And this is not like you're ranked number four beating a number three team. You're number two beating a number one, and there is no doubt.
You see the scene at midfield. Welcome back, Oklahoma. 31-14, our final score. Stay tuned.